Hey everyone, it's the Digital Snow Demon here. We're on episode 3 with Evil Within. If you like the video, hit subscribe it or hit the like button. That getting said, let's start the video. Last time we were playing this video, we fell off.
Seems someone wants me hospitalized.
Fell off so many stairs at the end of the video, so explosive bolts, nice. I'll give you a minute to pause the video and read that. There you go. I should give you plenty of time.
Necessary for me, my ass.
Hey, we're back. Yay.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Cool. Let's see. I don't really have enough for any brain juice stuff, so I don't think. So might as well leave. Yay, back to this area. Bloody door. No, I did not want to use the... I think I better stick with the pistol for right now. Oh, God. Okay. There, that guy is dead. Cool looking shards. Ooh, more brain stuff. Well, looks like I'm upgrading something next time I get to the Mirror Dimension.
Looks like I have to get down.
Down we go. Anything I can use? Bullets, everything, brain juice, doll, matches, anything else? Nope. Hiya. Anyone here? I see you. Oh. Ow. Let's get some distance. Come on. Go through the door. Is he dead? He's dead. Oh my god, these give 1,000 brain power juice things? Nice. Anything? Bullets would be nice. Maybe some syringes.
Mm-hmm.
Holy, holy shit. Hello. Oh shit, oh shit. Any visible signs? He's right there. Well, bad news is, I'm out of bullets. Can I craft bolts? Oh. Put that there. Wait, no. Okay. We're gonna just have to stick with bolts. Anyone else? Any bullets? Any bullets for donations? Anything? Oh. Those will help. Those will definitely help. Nice. Well. I'm gonna make sure I don't use the med kit because I'm pretty sure the med kit is way better than the syringes. Which way do I go? If you open the door, you're getting blasted. Holy sh! Did you go through the door? Or did you? Oh, you're still alive. Oh my god, you're still alive, fucker. Harpoon. Okay. You're dead. No brain goop. Sad. Kinda want some brain goop. Oh, brain goop. I'm definitely upgrading something next time I go to the mirror dimension. Whatever you want to call it. Okay. Round number two. Going to this room. I think I see bullets. I do see bullets. Probably should still stick with the harpoon. Ah, I see, we go this way. Anyone here? No one's here so far. Ruvik, you'll be harpooned. Oh. Is this where I'm supposed to lose my mind? Hello. Doing some surgery. Cool. Oh, a door. Am I gonna say hello to your patient? Where am I gonna say hello to the doctor? It looks like I need that. Okay. Need that symbol. Okay. So this symbol. Cool. I think I chose the right one. And kill on the guy. Yo, there's nothing there, buddy. Oh, another room. Anyone getting harpooned? Harpoon? Harpoon. I see flower. So, flower? Let me guess, there's one behind me. Yep. Anyone being harpooned? Nope. Three gears or four gears? Okay. It looks like three gears. Boxes. Nice. Ooh. Did I see something? Give you a minute to read that. Pause it if you want. There you go. I guess now I... is this wall being harpooned? Harpooned? Is anything being harpooned? Dude, if you see hand plates, I would back the fuck up. Ooh, green goop. Lots of it. Anything? You're not gonna check the lockers if they're locked or not. Harpoon?
Joseph!
Yo, Detective Glasses, get out.
Definitely not okay. You brought me here? Jesus, what happened? My head feels like... Do you hear that?
Yo, you should shoot him in the head so he doesn't turn.
Can you move?
Yeah.
Joseph!
I've still got a little fight left in me.
Let's get out of here fast.
Anyone being harpooned? Harpooned. Harpooned. Oh, it's just a regular guy. Okay, saving the harpoons for later. Wait, no, don't run. Don't run. Don't run. Sneak. Fuck. Oh god, they're all awake!
Keep your eyes peeled.
Shoot them in the head.
Out of ammo.
What? No, not syringe. Ow. That hurts. Syringe. Harpoon. 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 Explosive harpoon. Nice. Okay. Got some good news and bad news. We're good on health, but no fighting power. Oh, never mind. Found some bullets. This could be a problem. Most definitely can. What?
This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Let you get blown up and me from a safe distance? Nice. Oh, you actually disarmed it. I was hoping you would get blown up. Shoot him. Shoot him. He's turned. He's turned. Shoot him. Shoot him. He's turning.
Joseph, after Connelly, I thought...
I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but...
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's a zombie hotel. Not hotel, hospital. He might be turning into a zombie. Hopefully it's not one of the smart zombies, where they could shoot guns. Then we're a little bit screwed. Ooh. Come on. Okay, there we go. Oh, a lot of goodies. Nice.
We need to move.
Before that, I am going to...
I knew it.
Feeling better now?
Yep, I'm gonna be feeling a lot better as soon as I get all these upgrades done. Hmm. Increase health? Sure. Let's see. Damage, I don't really care for damage right now, so let's go with sprint. Oh, this sprint is awesome. If I could reload everything real quick.
Kidman!
Get me out of this thing!
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look. It's much more elaborate.
Joseph. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Fighting time. Nice.
Shit, let's hurry it up!
Do it. Shotgun. Shotgun time. Oh god damn it, he was on water! Okay.
How many of these things are there?
Oh, nice shot! Reload. Run. Teamwork. Nope, reloading. Headshot. Okay. Wait, good dead body. Burn body. Reload the shot.
Watch out! They've got dynamite!
No.
Come on!
Heal.
Fuck.
Oh shit, how do we save you? How do we save you? Pipes.
Come on!
I'm looking for the... Oh shit, what do we do? What do we do? It's bulletproof.
Sebastian, they're above us!
She is going to drown, what do we do? Ow! Okay. I should probably figure out how the fuck to turn that off. Ow.
Come on!
I am trying to figure it out here. Oh, he still is. Here.
Watch out! They've got dynamite!
You shoot them, I will figure out how to turn off the water.
Is that it?
I think there's still something nearby. More of them on the move.
Don't be a hero, back off.
Out of ammo?
Fuck. Oh shit, no ammo. Okay, he has to be dead by now. Okay, can we please figure out how to save our teammate? Anything back here? Okay. No. Dead? Okay.
Watch out! They've got dynamite!
I am trying to figure it out. I'm dead. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I know it.
Kidman needs help.
Damn it. That was close.
Holy fuck.
You better come have a look at this.
My guy is tripping. He'll look at it in a minute. Let him stop tripping.
I can't get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Where do these cables go? I'll go. Tell me what to do.
Oh shit, we have a timer. Run. Out of my way. Run.
We need to move.
To where exactly? There's nowhere to go.
I think there's another control panel around here.
This? No.
I think there's another control panel around here.
You're not helping. One bit.
We need to move.
Oh god, I'm running out of stamina. Can I go this way?
I think there's another control panel around here.
I love you think that, but I have no idea where. Run faster. She is about to die.
I think there's another control panel around here.
Shut up and tell me where. Teammate is gonna drown and I have no idea what to do.
Give me some trouble.
I get that. I really do. Can I go this way?
We need to move.
I get that. I really do. Where the f*** is the control panel?
Kidman's in trouble.
I know. I really know. Dude, I think she's dead. Dead.
I think there's another control panel around here.
Another one? Where would it be? I think it would be upstairs.
We need to move.
I don't think you could jump all the way over there, though.
I think there's another control panel around here.
I'm a dummy. Okay.
Look at the control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower dial to 5. You're right.
Well, they're not fine anymore.
Joseph! Kidman! Hang on! I'm coming!
Before I'm gonna collect the bullets before I go. Okay, I think there's only pistol bullets. Nice. Okay, just jumping down now.
Where'd they go?
Thank you. Hello. Goodbye.
Kidman, you there?
Someone. Anyone in the store? Ow. Oh, shit. Fuck off. Bullets, where? Nice.
Are you guys all right?
We're all right.
Just a few bumps. We're fine.
I see you. Where's the other one? Oh, there's the other detective. Nice.
It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Oh no, mashing A.
Let's get going.
We should go.
Let's see.
I'm glad you're both all right.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He?
Oh, nice.
Another one of those doors.
Pause the video and read it if you want. Bright light.
Forgotten something?
Oh, this is new. No, I don't think so. Maybe I could upgrade my pistol capacity. Oh, it only upgrades, but oh, that's clip. Okay, that makes more sense. Let's go get those. And those. Okay, time to go back. Wait, how did I... Don't I usually sit down there? Let's see, continuing. Oh, fuck. I'm glad I saw that. Shoot, you're dead. Oh, they're both dead now, definitely. Matches. Oh, fuck! Bullets, nice. Just make sure. Let's see. Oh, it's you again. It is you again. Can't go that way. Okay, get out of the way. Fuck, it's locked. It is locked. Okay.
Fire seems to work.
That's good. Okay, so I see some explosive barrels. Okay. Definitely need to take advantage of this stuff. Burning. What can I do? Nice. Yeah. Fire. Burn. Oh. Run. Okay. Oh, shit, shit, ooh. Come on. You're almost there, buddy. Can you die? Hello. Goodbye. Come on. Oh, son of a bitch. What do I do? Okay, I see what I have to do. Ow, ow, that very much hurts. Okay. I see what I have to do. Probably have to burn all of her teleportation, if I'm not mistaken. Which way are you coming? Go faster, go faster, go faster, go faster, go faster. Good. Oh, I just had to do that so many times. Oh god, damn it. I thought I was gonna get burned alive. Oh, that will definitely come in handy. Come on, let me up. Let me up. No? No? Okay. Oh. No, I should probably take an insta-kill weapon if I wanted to. Bullets. Nice. Matches. Nice. What?
Go home.
What the
go
fuck?
Home. Subject's case history cites developmental delays. Indicates issues with communication, social cognition, repetitive behaviors. Signs of synesthesia reported. Genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli, pattern adaptiveness. Could you be what I've been searching for all these years? And under my own nose? Unbelievable. There can be no mistake. This one is compatible.
What the fuck?
What in the hell?
I agree. Big brain. Zombies! Oh, damn it, they were in the water. Oh. Disconnect tentacles. Hiya. Chapter. But we're back here again.
Something startled you?
Did they do something to my head?
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
Safes. Oh. Where did you go? I did not see a door. Oh. Might as well get some upgrades. Let's see. More sprint? Hell yeah. You have no idea. Never know when you need to run away from an enemy. Oh, can I not leave? Finally get to open a different room. Nice. Hello? Or is this my room? Need to sleep? Need to take a shit? Nope. 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 See, I upgrade it. Okay, so it has to be something back here. I already saw that, I think, here. Oh, no, I have not.
Photographs?
It's a little creepy. Can't see. Okay. Shotgun.
What was that sound?
Thank you. prisoners. Am I fighting a nurse? No? I'm following a nurse. I see someone. Oh? Anyone? Hello?
Sebastian?
Oh my god, he got
Sebastian?
My name.
Sebastian?
What the? You saw I left the mirror dimension. Okay. A box. Nice. Harpoon. Jesus, there's a lot of stairs.
Same place as the photographs.
Yep. There we go.
Are you all right? My head wouldn't stop buzzing. It felt like it was about to crack open. But now it's like I'm starting to get used to it.
You seen Kidman?
No. Next thing I knew, I was here. I must have blacked out, or maybe I turned again.
Inside. Let's go.
Another one?
We don't have that much time there, Chief. I don't think we have a little time.
Can't hold them off much longer. Another moment. Just keep me covered.
Bad zombie. Bad zombie. Bad.
Out of ammo.
Got it. Let's go.
Oh, let's go, please. Let's go. Out of my way. Ow. Oh shit. Now I'm really out of ammo. Oh, god damn it, another one. You look faster. Motherfucker. That hurt.
As many of them. If you've got time to complain.
Fucking big guy. Oh, okay. Don't suplex me. Come here, fat. Come on, guys. Okay. Let's go.
Looks like we're out. I think we've got to get out of this place as fast as we can.
What about the tower there? We might be able to get a lay of the land. Anything's got to be better than staying here.
Hey, sniper rifle. Do I dare go back? I don't really have a reason to go back. Anything here? Nope. Let's replace the revolver to that. Just to see. Okay, that's okay. Okay. We should probably go.
Let's be careful. It could be full of them.
Okay. Are you fucking serious? No. No. Bad. Zombie. Does that hurt? Oh, harpoons I can't use. Shotgun to the face. I get that void the bombs, but I blame Joseph. Hello there, good sir. I'm just gonna run up. Hello. I think you have that my shotgun, right? I don't see there a real reason to go down. At least not yet. Wait, no. Sneak attack. Sneak attack. Sneak attack. Don't look the other direction. Thumbs to you. Stab him in the head. Save the X. I'll take my axe back. Hello. Holy fuck, was that a minigun?
We'll have to take them all out before we can get in.
Hello. Where are you finding these bolts? Oh no. Oh god damn it. Hello. Goodbye. Oh wait, sniper rifle. Nice, snipe the guys.
Now we can get through without getting skewered. We won't stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns.
Who's next on the list? Shit. Where do we go? Oh. Shotgun to the face. Really? Load. harpoon to the face. Oh, climb up. I better not miss a shot. Yo, I'm gonna need you to take him out. Thank you. Oh my god, that was a miracle. We got more bullets. Nice. Hello. Don't you dare? No, no. Get a perfect shot for it. Oh shit, no sniper. Get out of the way. God damn it. Move. Ow. Bad zombie. God damn. Ow. God damn it, why? I need sniper rifle ammo. Nice. Okay. There we go. And now we're going in.
Nothing should stand in the way of getting to the tower now.
Oh, son of... No one likes you... Oh, shit. Holy fuck. He took a sniper. Okay. Whoop. Oh my god. Okay.
Let's be careful. It could be full of them.
Just for right now, I'll just put that there.
The elevator is stopped at the top. Let's look for another way up.
Stairs. Matches.
This is what the holdup was.
I'd let you get a minute to pause the video. There you go. If you want to read. Not a big fan of reading, so. I just came for some upgrades, not to be scared. Do we still have no power? More health. Okay. Time to go back. No, don't go back to the mirror dimension. Burn the body. Cozy. Nice. Syringes. Nice.
Do you think Kidman is okay?
I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us.
You good?
Hang in there. Just a little further.
I see they upgraded to guillotines. Nice.
There are only two. We can take them.
No, that's not.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna make it across.
Joseph!
Oh, God. Oh, bullets. Gimme. Really? Nice.
You okay?
I think he's a little passed out.
No need to worry.
No, he's awake. Oh. Is that how we're gonna get across? Nice.
Should have just let them.
Huh? What the hell?
It's just a matter of time. It's better this way.
What the fuck?
More zombies. Oh, they just can't get to
cover
us.
Me.
Let's go.
Wait, I thought they can't cover. Oh shit, you are fast. Faster.
Joseph, are you all right?
I yeah.
But you're thinking of suicide was all right. Okay. boxes. Have something in them, please. Yep, nice.
This looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else. We ought to keep moving.
Treasure chest. Nice. Can I open it? That is a bomb. Oh, did I drop my axe? Where did my axe go? There we go. My trusty axe. Stuff. Nice. More stuff. Okay, let's go find where I need to go. This way? Nope. Oh, maybe, yes. Graveyard. Nice.
Where do you suppose we are?
More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories.
Okay. Time to keep going.
Out in here for a minute.
Yo, I think he's dying.
Is this what it was like, Seb? After the accident?
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
We can't all be perfect. It never affected my work. But hey, you read the IA report.
You know I didn't report you because I was worried about your work, Sebastian.
What else is there? We don't have time for this. I need my partner here. I'm counting on you.
Okay, let's keep going. Nope.
Find something?
Maybe. It's all symbols. Some kind of cult. Could be useful. I think I'm okay. I should probably get going.
Leslie?
Hold on a minute. Let me climb up here and see if I can get a look ahead.
I haven't heard Leslie in a while.
You all right?
Yeah. Hey, that's Kidman. Who's that she's with?
Hey, a sniper rifle.
What I found. Seems to be in working condition. Go on ahead, I'll cover you.
Okay.
Find cover. They're shooting.
Nice shot. Can I not run in the water? Really?
Sebastian, that should lead you out near the path to the church. Keep going. I'll cover you.
Okay. Now I'm going. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Gotta reload. Oh, big guy. Run. Ow. Owie. Oh god, there's two giants. There's two giants. Oh, hello. Is this my demise? Woo! Oh, hello. Run away. Really? Wait, why can't I not go this way? Why? Oh fuck. Even more pain. Run. No. And you die. You don't come back alive.
Shit. A dead end.
I'll look for another route. Let's meet up by the horse statue there.
This way.
Nice. There we go.
Wait, there was something about a horse in that house back there. Let me see what I wrote.
Hold on. I know. I was just gonna play a video game, that's all.
Thanks for answering my text.
Oh, sorry about that. Okay.
I guess we go down.
I guess so.
Please just let this be the end of the chapter. Jesus Christ, this is the longest chapter of all time. Holy fuck, how long is this game? This chapter is taking forever.
Are you alright?
You don't need to worry about me.
Let's see. Speed run this. Let's do that.
What do you make of this writing? Let's look around a little while longer.
Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
Hold on a second, I jotted something down earlier.
I was just generally gonna do two chapters per episode, but this one's just taking for fucking forever.
Need to be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be open. Maybe we should look around here a little longer.
Oh, shit. Okay, puzzle.
What do you make of this writing?
Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
Hold on a second, I jotted something down earlier.
This time, do not run down.
It seems the sacrifices need to be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be open.
Don't run down there this time. Can I stab you? I just need that down. Clearly, I did something wrong. But you're bleeding. Do I have to just make the rest of you bleed? I'm more confused than anything. Maybe.
Maybe we should look around here a little longer.
Yeah, that was just me almost dying. Nice. Any helpful hints? Because I have no... Any hints would be helpful at this point. I get these have numbers. You don't have a lever. Okay. Clearly, you're meant to stay down. This is clearly 6 or 9. 9. So that must be 3. Holy crap. Any hints back here? No, no hints. Yay. Honestly, I have no clue. They're all odds, so I can't beat it.
Let's look around a little while longer.
Any hints, Joseph? Very, very.
Maybe we should look around here for more.
Wood trail. Oh, that was any help. I'm trying to figure out what, though. Oh, I have no idea how to do this, so I'm looking up how to do this. So this one's supposed to be down. Flowing kit on that part. Elevator. Nice. God damn it. I thought that was the end of the chapter. There you go. Let's see, bullets. Okay. Continue. Can't get that way. Okay. a door, I think.
Can you get it open?
Oh, we better start running. Oh, he is dead. Oh. Where is this wolf? Shoot the wolf. Ow. Nope. Mother of God. Sniper rifle probably hurt him more than a bolt. Harpoon bolt. Please be dead.
Joseph.
Is this supposed to be like the final chapter or something?
What is it?
I dropped my glasses back there.
Fuck.
Oh, you... Better run? What's up? Pick it up. And go.
Hey! Over here! Over here!
Oh.
Hurry back before that thing finds you.
Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go faster.
I'm sorry. It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman. Jeez, Joseph. All that for a pair of glasses.
Thank you. God. Save. Well, that's it for this episode. Have a great day. Bye. Like it, the video, hit the like button.